Peace and blessings, family. It's yours truly, Alton D. Walton III. I just want to encourage you today, family, to be organically who you are. Some of us, we try to pattern our lives after other individuals, and they are successful, yes. However, they are uniquely them. The Creator only created one them, right? So embrace who you are. Flow in your gift. That's right. Deliver your message the way that you deliver your message. Okay? When it comes to how you learn, you have to go with the way that you learn information. Right? I see so much cookie cutter copycat going on these days. And unfortunately, it's very evident when somebody's trying to be like someone else. I remember, you know, when I was growing up, you know, when you played ball, a lot of us, we stuck our tongue out going up for that layup like Mike. You understand? You know, we wanted to be like Mike, but we recognized one Mike. There's only one Michael Jordan, and there'll never be another. You understand what I'm saying? The same thing with Kobe Bryant, LeBron James, and like Michael Jackson, and Luther Vandross, and Teddy Pendergrass, and Aretha Franklin and Whitney Houston, you know, they'll never be another. You know, they are the greats, right? So be great. Be greatly who you are, because there's not ever going to be another you. Have a blessed one.